vision I see in my head, a melody buried deep into my soul. They call us crazy, we cutting the edge, unlocking the future and letting it go. This is a calling that's higher, the time we decided our stories are gonna be told. This is where legends are born, we paving the road, a future that favors the bold. Break the rules, break the laws, this is the moment we change it all. Break the rules.
High-flying talent.
That man who has finally found that aggression it takes to break through. And from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto! An athlete who is both captivating and handsome. A true smooth operator between the ropes with lethal ability. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Johnny Wrestling has become Johnny Raw.
And from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
Gargano is no stranger to success. He's main evented some of the biggest events in NXT history. And Johnny's well equipped to continue that upward trajectory on the main roster.
The independence through NXT. Now the spotlight is on Johnny Wrestling.
And he will not give up that spotlight to anyone.
Tag team action underway. Two teams duking it out for supremacy in this one.
We talk a lot about who the best tag teams of all time are. But these guys are tired of talking. Both teams are looking to prove themselves and steal the show here tonight. Into a handstand splash, wow.
Follow-away moonsault, wow. He went right into that turnbuckle. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Hooked up, and DDT! Tags him in.
Lighten up the chest.
And a...
Whoa!
That's not good! Obviously some miscommunication somewhere along the line. Much for teamwork making the dream work.
Come on, Cole. The only person that believes that nonsense is Saxton.
Well, I did believe it until a few seconds ago.
Oh. Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside. Oh, ouch! Lands face first. Some force on that move.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Overhead kick finds the mark. Connecting with a sharp elbow. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. One step ahead there.
Attack to the midsection.
He's getting a little battered now.
looking to take flight here. Perched up top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Tossed into the corner.
Gargano setting him up.
Drives him face first into the buckle. I've asked around the locker room, and a lot of people believe that this rivalry has gone past the point of no return.
There's absolutely no love lost between these superstars, and I don't imagine things settling down anytime ever.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Balor setting up. Brainbuster. See that?
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Now they're looking for liftoff.
No.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Oh, discus clothesline.
Took their head off. This is making me nervous.
Whoa! Slingshot DDT from the apron.
Gargano way up top. And now gets tossed into the...
From the top! Elbow drop!
Clean tag for his partner. Bálor retaliates. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Oh, what a counter.
Uh-oh, I think I know what this superstar is going for.
A muscle buster?
No, goodness.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match. Humberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more.
Look at the balance and the springboard moonsault.
Is that the finishing touch Humberto needs?
Cover!
An exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners, Humberto and Johnny Gargano.
You have to be feeling absolutely gutted losing after going through a dispute like that.
Yes, Saxon, I can't imagine what that feels like right now. You got to wonder if it's possible to get back on the horse after that.
I don't know what caused the issues between them earlier, but it looks like it carried over